Hey everyone, Tyler here, and I wanted to show you a feature on the FiberCheck probe microscope that you might not be aware of. Now, everybody always talks about how fast and easy it is to use the FiberCheck probe for inspection and in-face analysis, but there's a feature that we rolled out in the last firmware version that automates the technician's behavior literally every step of the way. Now, what this involves is automatically focusing it on insert, centering it, and then performing the test immediately after it's focused. So let me show you how to do that. What you first want to do is, from the live screen, tap the screen, and it'll take you into a settings menu. Now you'll use the center joystick to navigate up to microscope settings, and you'll use the right key, select that, and choose auto center settings. Turn that on. It'll give you an option to say on or off. You'll select on, and it'll be underlined in red. Then use your joystick to navigate up to autofocus on insert. You'll do the same thing. Press the right key and turn that on. It's underlined, then back out. And then go last to test on autofocus. Select that, make sure that's on. Then use the left key to back out to your live screen. Now I got a fiber here, so let's give that a check here. Now I plugged it in, gave me a result. Go back live again, plug that in, gave me a result. So there you have it. Really fast and intuitive. Technician doesn't have to do anything at all. If you use this setting, you just literally plug it into the port and get your result. Until next time, thanks for watching. Take care.